Hello, my name is Ian Price and welcome to the Urban Beach in People's Park, Ballymena. Some of the features in this park include the lighthouse, the beach huts, and the really large, expansive jetty promenade. This park has been designed specifically to accommodate everybody. It's an inclusive space. This was drawn by local school kids and they've done a fantastic job. You just give them an idea and let their imagination run riot. There is a lot more to see down in People's Park.
Well, it's lovely to be here in the Ballymena People's Park at the new Urban Beach. As you can see, it is absolutely packed with kids. We've got a glorious summer's day and it is going to be such an asset to the people of Ballymena. I grew up in Glenarm and there was a beach on our doorstep. My kids were taken down there whenever and it was free entertainment. They loved to get to the beach and you were there in a few minutes. Now Ballymena can do the same. Pick up the kids and take them down to the Urban Beach. It's so much fun, so many activities to do, and I hope that you have a brilliant summer. It will be here right through July and August, and the summer will be hopefully bright sunshine as it is today. So Ballymena, enjoy your Urban Beach and make use of it throughout this summer.
This is absolutely fantastic today. It's great to see so many people from Ballymena out enjoying Urban Beach. If you haven't been down, come down and enjoy the fun. It is really good. Congratulations to Council and P4 for putting on this event.
So stay here at the Urban Beach Lounge. We have an outdoor cinema, which is great on a sunny day. But don't worry if you haven't made it today. We'll be showing another outdoor cinema event on Friday the 16th of August.